And what's hiding inside behind all of our fears is our true self, locked inside the facade.